won't stop till we've all been saved. The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
A major talent, Randy Orton. This is going to be good.
Introducing the participants. First, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, Randy Orton.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Tonight might be his most sinister act ever.
Oh, I shudder to think what that means for his opponent.
Fortunately for us, we won't have to wait long to find out. And here it is, the Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading. And breaks out of the sleeper.
We are moments away from the next entrant. There he goes, right into the corner. Boom! What a right.
Well, this could be the end here.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Good grief.
Orton letting his opponent know that he can't stop him now. Working on the leg.
We're about to get another one.
Dragged around into a neckbreaker. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent. Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Whipped over in a snap suplex. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Jeez, that could take you out.
What a leg drop. Undertaker retaliates. Running Hurricane Rana. Fantastic.
He's lost some of his win now.
Who's this gonna be?
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
The Royal Rumble match is a favorite of the WWE Universe, but Corey, how does the superstar feel going into it?
It's a mixture of nerves and excitement for the most part. It's the opportunity of a lifetime, but every competitor is fighting those same insurmountable odds.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, and set with the sleeper.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
We're about to get another one.
He's in for something bad. And he's able to reverse.
Dropped by the inverted DDT.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Uncorked a big punch.
Big blow. Could be felt throughout the arena.
Absolute intimidation of the Undertaker in effect here.
Four, smash!
Oh, what a counter.
Dang, vicious bolt. Get ready.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Rick Boogs has been eliminated.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Down to Otis, and a double axe handle smash into the ring again, and
what should win, just taunting his foe.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see that fire in his eyes from here.
Team works so well together. Backbreaker. And they fail to hit the mark. Big boat.
He's trying to get it. Okay. It looks like a power success.
She's falling on the inside. I'll tell you, this guy's in the back of here. He's not going to give in. It's going to take.
Nothing is being left back.
What a headbutt. Oh, Rocky. We could have an elimination here. Which superstar is this going to be? And more attacks to his court. Thank you.
neckbreaker.
And that's elimination. Space.
Hoisted up into the snap suplex.
And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Who's coming out next? Who is it? Fisherman suplex. Nice.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you got a huge tournament painted on your back.
Slamming face first. Uh-oh.
He was elusive there. Holding it down. Is it gonna be stiff headbutt?
Arms are trapped.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
Oh, sit down slam.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Boom!
Turning the tables there.
Position here.
Down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Here we go.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective. Duncan's attack gets reversed.
It's got
fear.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, kick connects. Cena, an X-Pac falling victim yet again. Cena knows it's crunch time, the time where the greats come up in the clutch. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Send him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Shinsuke hoists him up. Look who it is. Suplex. Dominating shoulder tackle. Dozawa felt that coming. Really great swinging neck breaker. What done?
Who's it gonna be?
And Dozawa has been eliminated.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
German suplex released. Oh, man.
Ouch. Which superstar is this going to be?
Possible elimination in progress.
It's a lucky driver.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here. Yeah, it's obviously been distributed throughout this match. Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
Face Buster plants him. Hoist it up. Snap suplex.
Ah, Rikishi DC is all business now.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
This is going back to the well.
Scoop slam.
Swinging neck breaker.
Not a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, man.
Looking for elimination here.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway. In progress.
Matt Nelson applied.
Neck breaker.
Clothesline.
What impact. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Boom, right in the button. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Oh, man.
And that could see a
super.
Situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Uh-oh. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Clothesline. What a way to get countered. Could very well get dumped down.
He just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope. In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Catches a punch.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Yeah.
The target's been acquired once more. And it's Jay Uso has been intimidated.
Down face first. Setting up.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? My goodness, did you hear that, Chad?
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
It does.
Shot after shot. Ooh, ruthless striking. Ooh.
Cena finds himself on the receiving end. This has got trouble written all over it. My God, face first. Kick to the gut creates separation. Fast press.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Looking for elimination here.
All right, that's it.
Placed in the corner. We could have an elimination here.
The composure these two superstars have shown throughout this Royal Rumble match has been simply amazing.
Talk about knocking the jaw.
And Rikishi putting a little you-know-what on it right here.
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.